it like a tattoo. The way you wear that dress, they gonna attack you. Where you look at me, baby, I got you. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Spirit, and today I'm gonna do a different video. I'm gonna do y'all like a little what is this called? Oh. I'm gonna do like a little video today and show y'all how I put these wigs on. And I'm doing a little something different. I mean, it's not a different color. It's a different color. I'm just gonna show y'all when I put it on, but yeah, it's different, y'all, and it's real small. And I got a little outfit I'm gonna put on too, because right now I look kind of basic. I'm not gonna show y'all my little set off braids because like Felicia and these. But yeah, I'm gonna just show y'all that and stay tuned. It's nothing special, y'all. I just picked this up from the fucking restaurant store. So, no promo, but promo. But this is the wig. I'm done. I'm doing little thumbnails and whatnot. But yeah. It says 40 inches. It's human hair. It's a human hair blend. I've never done like with like a, I've never dealt with a human hair wig before. Not human hair, but a mixed wig. Is that how you say it? Yeah, I'm not no fucking wig porn, so I don't know. But it's synthetic and human hair, I guess. I'm gonna check this out. I had already opened it, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. But that's because I was excited and I really wanted to do this video because I've never done a video like this before and I'm gonna do a video like this before. And yeah. Y'all, I really hate these fucking nets. The hair nets, because they be so thin. And I hate that. And I be getting like, if I stretch too wide, I'll get like a hole or something. I hate that. But it's 40 inches. This is how it looks. I'm gonna brush it. They said you can put curls in and stuff like that. I don't know, but yeah. So I don't really know how to do like the little lace thing. I'm not really good at that type of stuff. So I mean, I'm gonna try. So yeah, I'm gonna put this wig cap on and I'll be right back. All right, y'all, so now I have this wig cap on. I look completely bald headed like my fucking daddy. Like my daddy, y'all. Oh shit, y'all. Okay, that's good. It was like still attached to my hair, the bottom ain't like that. But yeah, now I'm completely bald headed. But I'm just gonna show you some of the ones I'm using. So I'm using this one. Do y'all see this? I don't know if I can see that, but. And then I use the Got to Be Blue. It's dirty, but don't do my can. But yeah. Added this one. Y'all, they smell like banana. But they smell like fucking banana. And then I use the Bold Hulk glue, or I use the Even Wonder glue. I use both of them. It really doesn't fucking matter which one you use. I'm cussing. And then I use like the spritz. I want the black can of spritz, but I didn't feel like getting that one, so I just use the spritz that I already had. Doesn't matter, it's fucking spritz. I just think the black can is just prettier and it's probably a stronger hold. I'm not sure, but I don't feel like having this wig on too long, honestly. So now I'm gonna get into this wig. You feel me? I'm gonna... Okay. Oh my god, I have some mess in this hair. Hold on, y'all, let me get this out this thing. All right, so now that I have the wig on, I'm gonna see if I can see, I'm gonna try to put it all down, see if I can see. All right, so y'all, I'm gonna do my edges and shit, and then I'll come back. Okay, y'all, so, ooh. Better! Okay, y'all, so I've just finished my hair. These are the edges. Yeah, here's the hair. Hold on. This is 40 inches, but like I said, I'm 5'6", so I'm kind of tall. Yeah, this hair is hybrid, and it's like I said, it's a human and synthetic hair mix, I think, or something like that. But yeah, I'm gonna put y'all back up here. So I'm gonna turn around. Oh shit, I'm cussing. Okay, y'all, so I'm back, and this is how the hair looks. Okay, this is the outfit. That's all for this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, follow me on TikTok, Instagram, Threads, all them things. And I'll see y'all next video. Okay, so I think my camera cut out, but I'm gonna show y'all again. But I'm gonna do my makeup and change my clothes, and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is how it looks. It's 40 inches, but y'all, I'm 5'6", so I don't know. But I'm gonna edit this and tweak it out. Well, not tweak it out, but like, you know, get started on it, and then I'll come back when it's on my head.